Hey guys, I'm back and I'm about to head to Ireland. Gonna go meet up with Chris and a few of our friends over there, so I'll take you along with me and show you around. See you there. Now we're in Dublin. Yay! We're at the Guinness River. Woohoo! We're at the Guinness River! So this is the halfpenny bridge. We used to get charged a halfpenny to cross it. And then you got the bar over there. Halfpenny.
Hi! So we're driving from Dublin to Galway now. Typical Irish weather. It's raining. Been a bit cliche.
We found a castle! Yay! Atlantic Way! We're not sure how to say it, but it sounds a bit like dungaree.
Hi Thomas.
Hi.
No face.
Hi Stacey.
Burren.
House of carrots.
They're being well looked after.
Road trip carrots!
That's what we ate in the early 2010s. There's no more carrots left in the post apocalyptic wasteland.
So we made it to our house in Milton Molbay over by the Moher Cliffs. And here's our AirBnB place. It's really cute. Got everything we need. There's even Celtic football being played outside there. And we're about to have dinner, and we will go for a walk later on, and more so tomorrow. So we'll see you then. Bye.
That way, don't point it at us.
To the cliffs of Moher now, so I'll show you a bit of that.
Breakfast cooked by the wonderful Stacey. It was blue outside just a moment ago,
but now it seems to have turned. But we'll see what the day, what comes.
This is the new look. Windswept bangs. We're now here at the cliffs of Moher at the visitor centre. It's a bit windy, so I'm not sure if you're going to be able to hear me, but we'll give it a go. And now we're at the cliffs of Moher.
Insanity.
Cliffs of insanity.
We're still need to get a wind filter today.
Let's see if we can see some puffins. Just starting to rain. I hope it stops. Are these puffins I can see? Yeah, these are puffins, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why not?
No, no, they're not seagulls.
Aaron, we need Moher selfies.
Moher.
Moher.
It's covered in birds. It's not windy for this moment, so I'm kind of making the most of it.
We gave it to the bus driver.
We gave it to the bus driver. GoProing!
Hi, what's going on? Hi, what's up? Ah, that's much better. Much less windy now.
having a nice wee walk along to the edge, and then we'll backtrack to go to O'Brien's Tower.
When they turn around, they never expected to see this.
In about 24 feet, we have 7 meters. It weighs about 10 tons, and it just hangs like that. Now, when I say that, of course, there's about 20 feet more of roots in the rock itself. But this, and you can see the water comes down. And I'm sure many of you remember from your geography days, the static tide grows down from the ceiling.
Well, it's our last day in Ireland today, and guess what we found?
Ponies!
Ponies and horses! They're so cute! We're gonna go have a look.
Cafe's over there.
It's tiny! Okay, it freaked out.
What's this? Oh, yeah.
Nice to talk to you again.
Hello.
That's all good.
Hello.
You too, God bless you.
Teeny tiny horses. Hello, darling.
Look at the tiny one over there.
Is that a baby one?
I don't know. Baby pony, it's a month old.
The Burren! Or Burren. Burren.
Here we are at Burren. Lots of stones. It's pretty barren. I'm trying to block the wind as much as I can, but I'm not sure if I'm doing a very good job. I put my hands in the frame. Gonna go for a walk on one of them in a minute. So see you there.
We'll be right back.
Dublin.
No, Burren!
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 Burren.
Not so bare enough. 70% of Ireland's native plant species. Just in the Burren. We're at the Burren now. I'm going to go see a Neolithic tomb. It's over there somewhere.
There was full-on pine forest here, and due to soil loss over generations, it's become quite barren.
Oh.
So it was quite a fertile land at one point.
There we go. A little bit of information for the day. Now in Lough Gur at the stone circle here. The stone circles is older than Stonehenge by about 500 years.
And it's five paddocks away from an intersection.
Because that's how we navigated. So there you go. Stone circle. Nicely done.
So our time in Ireland has come to an end. We're just about to get to the airport. Hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time.
We're still drinking.
Yeah.